sir. I had hoped that I might study under you. If I am to serve the order, I can imagine no better mentor than yourself.
Kind of you to say, but I think you overestimate me.
Impossible, sir. This way.
Boston's quite a lively city.
There's all manner of things to see and do. Once you've settled in, I suggest you take some time to walk the streets. Who knows what opportunities you might see?
Hold on. Need to fetch a few things before we get to work.
I'll arrange for horses while you do that.
City will be the death of me.
You seem troubled, friend.
That's because I am. Greatly so, in fact.
What's happened?
I was robbed. The old Vulcan file. Though I've managed to restore what's mine, I fear it's me.
You mean the book?
This is no ordinary book. It's an almanac. First I ever read. Benjamin Franklin.
Pleased to meet you. Faithfully, Hathaway.
Must be new to Boston.
Why do you say that?
You're still possessed of virtue. To stop and help an old lout like myself.
I don't mean to impose, but you seem a spry fellow. Should you happen to find my missing pages,
I'll reward you.
Look, I'm not sure if I...
It's all right. If you have the time, hurrah. If not, no harm. The thing is useless in its current state anyway. But should you somehow manage to restore it, you'll find me inside that general store over there.
Well, that was interesting.
Gentlemen dilettantes, amateurs, curious folk, tell me what this man Jeffrey.
For the Green Dragon Tavern. The proprietors are eccentric, but the rooms are spacious and they do not crowd.
Have you been told why it is I've come to Boston?
No. Master Birch said I should know only as much as you saw fit to share. He sent me a list of names and bade me ensure you could find them.
And have you had any luck with that?
Aye. William Johnson waits for us at the Green Dragon.
How well do you know him?
Not well. But he saw the order's mark and did not hesitate to come.
Prove yourself loyal to our cause. And you may yet know our plans as well.
I should like nothing more, sir.